Moin moin, my name is Lars Jaskulski. I'm Field Application Engineer at Trinamic Motion Control, and I want to show you today StoreGuard and CoolStep. For this I have a setup here. To the left you see the power supply. Here you see the evaluation kit, the 5130, which has a Wi-Fi module in this case, so we can communicate with our tablet demo. So I can show you everything in a very graphical way. To the left you can see the load angle of the stepper motor, and to the right you see the current which is flowing through the coils right now. And what you can see, if I start to load the motor here, that the load angle increases. This is a common stepper motor, there's no feedback, and this is very unique since we measure the back EMF of the motor, and that's what we call StoreGuard. If you're not too familiar with stepper motors, you can imagine that the TMC 5130, which is a motion controller and a driver stage, is generating the electrical field which the motor tries to follow. When I start to load the motor, the mechanics and the electrical field get out of sync, and that's what you see in the load angle. And when I'm close to 90 degrees, that's a critical point, since there you would lose steps, and that means that you would lose the position information, since this is an open loop system. One thing you can use StoreGuard for is it's a kind of a safety feature, so you can set it up that if you're close to this 90 degrees, you get a feedback out of the system in a different way. You can read it out via SPI, or you can use a hardware pin. When I'm close to that, then I can stop the motor, for example. And this functionality is built in the TMC 5130 as well. Another functionality you can use it for is a sensorless reference search. So what you can imagine, if you have a linear stage, for example, in a 3D printer, you would move to this end stop. And in a normal system, you have this end stop, and this is of course cost. And with StoreGuard, you can get rid of the end stop, so you would simply detect the hard stop. So you will run the linear stage into the hard stop, and this is your reference point. The third thing you can use it for is pretty unique. In medical applications, it's very important, for example, that you don't heat up the motor too much. So that's where CoolStep comes into account, and this is based on StoreGuard. So you set up StoreGuard, and then you can use CoolStep. And when I activated it here on the tablet demo, you can see, right now we don't have any load on the motor, so the current simply reduces. This is completely configurable in the registers, and now it's showing 25% current. And when I start to increase the load on the motor shaft, you can see that the current gets adapted dynamically. And this is pretty nice. Normally you would over-dimension a stepper motor a little bit, like let's say 1.2, 1.5 times, something in this range. And with StoreGuard and CoolStep, you can think about taking a smaller motor, and the good thing is you can overboost the motor a little bit. For a short time, the motor will be able to get a little bit more torque out of the system. When we switch to the next slide, we see all this, what I just explained in a graphical way. The blue line, which you see here, is the load angle. And when I adapt load on the motor, you can see that the StoreGuard value increases. When I activate the reference search functionality, this is what I explained with the 3D printer, you will see that stop on stall takes into account the motor simply stops. So you won't lose any steps, you won't lose a position, the motor stops and you can go from there. And if I switch to CoolStep, then you can see that the current, which is the red line, now it's pretty low, let's say 25%, and when I adapt load to the motor shaft, you can see that the current increases. And you can see that this is pretty fast, so you won't lose position information, you don't have to be worried that you would lose anything, so it's just running. And this is the functionality StoreGuard and CoolStep. My name is Lars Jaskulski, thank you for watching, and as we say in Hamburg, tschüss und auf Wiedersehen.